You just launched a major update to your app, but you did it silently, and none of your users noticed. That's the magic of a rolling update, where once your new pods are up and running in a new replica set, the old pods are then retired. Because there was at least one pod running the old version of your app, no one experienced any downtime. But there are other deployment strategies you can use, depending on your needs, such as the recreate strategy, the blue-green strategy, and canary test. Unlike a rolling strategy, recreate deletes the old pods before starting new ones. Why would you want to do this? So that all your users get the update at the same time. The only downside is that there may be some disruptions while the new pods are being created. Another option is to use the blue-green strategy to create a new deployment with a new version of the app. When pods are ready, they can be switched from the old blue version to the new green version, and then pods in the blue version will be deleted. Rollouts are instantaneous, and you can test internally before launch. The only downside is that it is resource intensive. Now for a brief history lesson. Back in the day, miners used to send canaries into coal mines to warn of toxic gases. Luckily, with modern day equipment, we no longer need to use canaries. And good news, their population today is stable. Much like how miners used canaries as a warning system before sending their entire crew down, you can use the canary test strategy to gradually move users to your new app to test for issues before rolling out the app to all users. The downside of this approach is that these deployments are often slower and they may require additional tooling. Which strategy is best for you depends on the needs of your application and your users. You can learn more at Google Cloud Skills Boost. Click the link in the description.